Hi everyone, this is Luke. Today I'm going to be opening LEGO 40335, which is the space rocket ride. So this was a promotional item that you got free for online or in-store purchases over £85 or €85, I'm not sure about US. This is based on a LEGO Ideas set. So looks quite cool. I'm sure this is one that my son will like, seeing as he's a 4-year-old and likes anything to do with rides. I think it's got tape on it, so I can use my knife to open it. Stickers. Oh, this is on the inside. Small book. Oh, that's not very good, is it? Oh. Nice creased book. Never mind. Okay, so here's the. So you can pause it if you want to read this or look it up online. I'll have to read this later. Obviously, this is the guy who designed it. There we go. So let's get started. Open these bags. Not sure how long this build's going to take. Lots of small pieces. And obviously, the ride does move. So it must have some kind of mechanism inside. Other than it being a rocket ship, I don't know amount about what's happening inside or how it works. Okay, let's make this little guy first. So that's pretty cool. He's got a nice Spaceman Benny t-shirt on. Where's his face? Obviously a happy face. It's just the one face. Where's his hair? There we go. So yeah, he's quite a sweet little dude. Stick him up there for now. Okay, so I guess now it's time to make the base. Okay. Okay. those. One of those. Oh, that's it then. Nice and simple to get the rocket to move. I guess you could put a motor on it maybe. Apologies for sniffing, I've still got a cold. I saw a cool modification someone did where they changed this into a rocket. C-3PO riding on top, so I might give that a go. So I've got to make two of these. Okay, there we go. Oh, let's try and do that properly. There we go. Time to make the rocket. Red. It's taking shape, almost looking like a rocket. Well, half a rocket. There we go. This is where I have to pay attention because I'm colour blind. Make sure I do the, make sure I do the right colours. Make sure I don't drop them on the floor. There we go. Green to blue, both sides. Well, there we go. It's not a bad little rocket. Well, there we go. Put the little dude in it. He'll have to stand up because he's only got little legs. Okay. So that's the book finished. Before I show you the rocket, here's the spare little bits and pieces. So a couple of small bits. Right, let me... There we go. Give you a better view of the rocket. That's pretty nice. There we go. Right. I don't know what I was expecting. I thought it might be a bit smoother. Maybe it's me twisting it. A bit like it's my nose. Yeah, it's still quite nice. Go quite well in there. Next to a carousel or a fairground. My son will definitely like it. Excuse me, apparently losing my voice as well. Yeah, so there we are. There's the rocket. Yeah, quite a nice little item. Unfortunately, I don't think you can get it anymore unless you buy it off Amazon or eBay maybe, but yeah, it's quite nice. Got the steps going up to it. Obviously you can put any figure in there you like. You put some coins in there. So, yeah. There we go. Thanks for watching. I'll see you on the next video. What do you reckon that'll open? Is it good? Is it good?
He can move it
well. Yeah, he's on a rocket ship ride.
He likes it.
He likes it or you like it?
I did. You make it for me.
Did I make it for you? Yeah, I guess so.
I heard it again. I heard Pete noise again. And the other spare bits.
Yeah, over there, that's little spare bits.
What are they then?